दे सकते हैं, इस शरीर को नष्ट कर सकते हैं, लेकिन आप कभी मेरे विचारों को कैद नहीं कर सकते।
मोहनदास करमचंद गांधी वॉज बॉर्न ऑन अक्टूबर 2, 1869 इन पोरबंदर, गुजरात। His parents Karamchand Uttamchand Gandhi and Putli Bai, unaware of the great future of their child, welcomed him with much contentment. Since he was a lawyer by profession, he went to South Africa to practice his profession. Experiencing the racist regime there, he decided to become a political activist so he could help change those unfair laws. Then on, he selected the true path of his life. He is called by many honorable names for what he has done, like Bapu and Mahatma Gandhi. He is known as the father of the nation for his indelible role in India's independence struggle. He fought the freedom battle with truth and non-violence as his weapons.
The Gandhian strategy is the combination of truth, sacrifice, non-violence, selfless service and cooperation. According to him, even God is not higher than truth. So he used Satyagraha as his vehicle to freedom. However, this vehicle had 5 wheels. Satyagraha was a holistic approach towards freedom based on ideals of truth and moral courage. The 5 wheels of Satyagraha were non-cooperation movement, fasting, non-violence, strikes, Hijrat. Let's now know more about these. Gandhiji, in his famous book Hind Swaraj, said, "British rule in India is due to cooperation of Indians. If they refused to cooperate with them, British Raj would collapse within a year." Through his non-cooperation movement, he wanted Britishers to know the power of oppressed over the oppressor.
The next era of Satyagraha he pulled was fasting. He went on fasting unto death till his demands were fulfilled. He said, "If someone slaps you on one side of your face, turn the other one to him." He wanted the world to know that one can kill one's body, can stop him or her, but not the morals in which he or she believes. Gandhiji believed that raising voice is one's right given to him or her by God, not by any creature. But protest should not harm anyone. Now Hijrat. Hijrat is an Urdu word which means to migrate. According to Gandhiji, Hijrat, which is not so common way, is a protest against the dictator. In order to expel him out of the nation, one should migrate to other region or part where the dictator cannot rule over us.
In spite of Mahatma Gandhi's tremendous leadership and significant measures in the freedom struggle, a number of people still question about Gandhiji's, is he really relevant today? But first we should question ourselves, that are we that great to ask this? We must remember that where we stand today is an independent nation, which was only possible by the great efforts of many people during the freedom struggle, and Gandhiji was one of them. So respect the father of our nation, respect his efforts, and respect our country.